Have you decided what you want for lunch yet?
No, not yet. Let's see. Maybe fried eggs. That sounds good.
Well, I know what I want. I want a cheeseburger. Just a cheeseburger. Don't give me something else. Don't drop it. Don't break it. Don't spill it. Just give me a cheeseburger.
All right. I will make you a cheeseburger. You don't have to get angry.
I'm sorry. I usually eat lunch over at Charlie's, and that waiter, Grover, he makes me mad. He brings the wrong food, then he takes it away, then he brings it back, and it's wrong again, and I get angry. I get furious.
Oh, well, don't worry. Just calm down, okay? You just relax, and I will make you a nice cheeseburger, okay?
Yeah, great. What a relief. I don't have to worry about Grover.
I'll get it, Jim. Hello? The man with the blue head? Oh, yeah. It's for you, sir. It's Grover.
Oh, no.
Here it is.
Oh, thanks, Bob. Yeah. What do you mean, why didn't I come for lunch? Because you always bring me the wrong lunch. Yes, you do. Well, how do I know you won't do it again? Says he has a new way to remember things. Oh, he's saying please, 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 pretty please with sugar on it. Oh, he sounds so sad. Oh, he's crying. He's really bawling. All right, I'll come to lunch. Goodbye. Oh, thanks, Bob. Gee, I'm going to Charlie's. Oh, how do I get involved? How'd he find me here?
Oh. What about your cheeseburger? Look who's coming back, and he looks angry. Hi, how was lunch at Charlie's?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
I ordered a cheeseburger. You know what Grover brought me? A grapefruit sandwich. A whole grapefruit. And then he went away to eat lunch. But did I get lunch? No. Did I get my cheeseburger? No. Am I angry? Yes. Am I hungry? Yes. I just want some lunch. You know that cheeseburger you made me?
Yeah.
I'll take it now.
I'm sorry. I gave it to someone else who couldn't get one at Charlie's.
You gave my cheeseburger to someone else? Who?
There.
Him! My cheeseburger! You gave my cheeseburger!